Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha states, a man divorced her wife thrice. She later married another man who divorced her before practicing coitus with her. His former husband wished to remarry her. So Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam was asked about it. He sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam whereupon said, no, until the latter husband relishes the sweetness which the former husband relished. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 3517.